Following the alleged attack on Nigerian students in Hyderabad, the African Students Association demanded action against those who had allegedly attacked them. The incident has renewed questions about racism in the country, particularly against African immigrants. One of the Nigerian students said they wanted the police to take the issue seriously. He also urged the Indian government to provide them with accommodation.
We've seen some Indians also who are very kind with us and come together with us so that we can protest for justice. We really need justice to be done, and then we want the authority to take this action, that if we have a case and we file a case in the police station, police should take it serious. Sometimes police are not taking our case serious. Somebody can happen to an African, he goes to police station, he wants to file a case, they will not accept his case. And the other hand, also we want to do media to help us to sensitize the local community that we are not criminals. It's true that among us we have some people who are dealing with some things, not all of us. It's the whole minority, like more than, less than 1%. Who are doing those things. You cannot generalize all Africans that they are criminals. And we want them also to know that we are good people. Once we need houses, we need accommodation, they will give us. Because sometimes now we are having very difficult to get a house. If an African wants to rent house, it's very difficult for us to get a house. We want you guys to help us to come hand in hand with us to talk to those guys, to know we are good guys, we can live in harmony with them. And also, we can, as you can see, the central government is having the partnership with India. Indian African Summit, they had this last December in New Delhi. You see, how is it? We are the ambassadors today. Among us, we will have the politicians for tomorrow. So we are the future of Africa. We need Africans to give us more intention, to give us more love, and to give us more solidarity. We need solidarity with two Indians. We love Indians. We love Africa. We want this world to become one peaceful place, like everyone can be everywhere. We have a lot of Indians in our country. We have them, and we love them also.
Correspondent Pramod Chaturvedi from Hyderabad for ANI.